Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learning Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1897. Get the chart axis labels at the bottom of the chart when some data is negative. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jello. I've started doing my Power Excel seminars again, and I was doing a seminar last week, and a question came up from Shar at one of those seminars. And then the same question was just posted on YouTube as well, so it seems like I have never solved this problem. Here we have a column chart. Some of the numbers are positive, some of the numbers are negative, and when some of the numbers are negative, the chart labels are still appearing by the axis, the zero line here, instead of at the bottom of the chart. And what Shar was trying to do was to get those to appear at the bottom. So let's take a look. I'm going to click on the axis labels. I'm going to right click and choose Format Axis. Now, if you're in Excel 2010, you're going to get a floating toolbar right here. But in Excel 2013, it's going to be docked over on the right-hand side. And what we're looking for is a setting called Labels, and then the position, instead of next axis, is low. All right, see, and that moves those labels down to the bottom. The other interesting thing we can do with these charts, when you have some numbers that are positive and some numbers that are negative, now, Shar had already figured this out on her chart, but I thought it was a cool trick, and we should mention it again. If you choose this series and then choose the paint bucket for the fill options, we can choose a solid fill and of course change the color to maybe green, especially if it's a revenue amount. But then we can choose invert if negative, which will cause the negative numbers to have a different color in here. I'm going to choose red for the negative numbers, so that way we have green numbers for positive, red numbers for negative, and as this data changes, it will automatically update. Hey, and just in case you're still using Excel 2010, when you right-click on January and choose Format, you're going to come to this screen right here, Axis Labels, Next Axis, change that to Low, and you'll move them down to the bottom. Well, hey, I want to thank Shar for that question. I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.